So this is Amarill area, Nova Zili Andioi, and you can see a little ring here, and the stem's kind of a little bit shaggy, cottony. Gills are attached to the stem, kind of a apricot-y colour. Let's look at the tops. You can see the striations around the cap margin, and these little lines going in. It's gelatinous when wet. These are quite good edible. They don't have the bitterness of a closely related species, Luteo bulbalina. You can see the white spores on the cap just here. The striations go quite deeply in, so on this cap they're going in about 1.5 centimetres from the outer margin towards the centre of the cap.